coach, you've been picked second this year. Talk a little bit about that.
Well, it means that we're supposed to be in the mix again, but you know, we've never been into trying to figure out where we start at. We're mostly thinking about where we're going to finish at. But you know, it sounds good. It looks like we'll try to be, you know, at least toward the top. What we need to do is we need to win it all. And second ain't quite good.
Yeah, you return a championship team, some stellar names on the team. How important is it to get off to a fast start?
Well, you know, it would be, you know, a big boost to our season to get out there and win some of those games toward the beginning of our year. You know, we got Divinity, we got Clemson. You know, we really got to get after, say, for instance, the Coastals and the Furmans of the world, because those guys have set the tone for the rest of our year that way. So in order for us to have a chance to be really successful throughout the year, we've got to do good in our preseason or in our non-conference schedule.
You got three guys battling for the spot, and kind of new at the linebacker spot. Talk a little bit about those positions.
Well, the quarterback position is probably our most important position. Adrian Collick is back, Joey Copeland's back, and Darius Wilder's back. Those guys, you know, haven't distinguished themselves in a way that I can say one guy's ahead of the other or who's actually going to be the guy at this point. So, you know, I'd hope that one of them will come out and have a tremendous preseason so that we can then have some confidence in the fact that we got a real strong leader there. And then, you know, the linebacker position, you know, we got a little bit of an unknown there. Justin Hughes is probably the guy that's coming back with the most experience, but you know, you got some guys, some, you know, the Tevin Richards guys, that kind of stuff. But you hear some names that you hadn't heard before, the Deshaun Taylor, the Darius Nimmons of the world, you know, Mike Williams, so, you know, maybe even somebody that I hadn't even thought about. So, you know, it'll be interesting to see exactly how we go about replacing those guys that we lost there because that is an important part of our team.
You got team 10 named to the All-MEAC team, first, second, and third. You know, I know you must be proud of the way these guys are doing at this point. What's the most important thing going into preseason?
Well, you know, I think you got to get a little bit better each day. You know, we want to start our preseason at about the point that we finished this past spring. You know, we don't want to go back to where we were, say, midway spring ball. You know, we want to integrate those freshman guys in there in a way where we can figure out in a hurry, you know, which one of those guys can actually be of some service to us and which one of those guys we need to probably ensure. And then from there, it's about building a cohesive group of guys that continues to improve each day to the point where we can play at a high level by the beginning of our first game.